Storm surge threats intensify as hurricanes form, and they can be deadly. First Warning weather meteorologist Rava Richard shows you just how quickly the water can rise.
Storm surge is one of the leading causes of deaths related to hurricanes. We talk about it every year, but let's go inside and see storm surge from a different perspective. It doesn't just rise, it takes over. Now let's take a look at what 3 feet of storm surge looks like. At this point, your streets, they look like rivers. Trash bins are floating by and water is pushing up to your doorstep. But let's take it up to 6 feet of storm surge. At this point, cars are floating. Water is now pushing into homes and businesses. And then let's take it up to 9 feet of storm surge. At this point, major damage has been done. For some homes, only the rooftops will be visible. Your entire neighborhood will be completely underwater. Like what happened during Hurricane Ida 4 years ago when storm surge reached up to 14 feet in some areas, devastating communities across southeast Louisiana. But some were left vulnerable with no storm surge protection, like LaPlace.
Build the levee to about elevation 9.6 here.
The work still in progress. Trucks make back and forth runs to grab dirt to build the levee, which right now looks like a flat dirt road. Renee Poche with the Army Corps of Engineers New Orleans District says this is just one part of the massive West Shore Lake Pontchartrain project. Years in the making, with the price tag now in the billions.
Some people use the term protection. Protection's an absolute, which this isn't. This is a risk reduction system.
When completed, it'll be 18 miles of levees, flood walls, and pumps from just west of the Bonnie Carey Spillway to Garyville for the more than 60,000 people in the river parishes.
The important thing is that residents need to understand is they won't have that 100-year level of risk reduction until this project is totally complete.
While it's difficult to put a completion date on a project of this size, Poche says in a year, this will look completely different. In the meantime, listen to local officials and have a plan in place no matter where you live in southeast Louisiana.
There'll always be a storm out there that can overtop any kind of system.